only pulled up from the ground.
Take a look at some of the video. This is actually just from today of the trash we found in the forest. As Karina Bolster tells us, it's becoming a serious problem and has many citizens concerned.
It's very discouraging. It makes me sad to see somebody just blatantly come out here and dumps like this in the forest.
Quinton Wright is just one of many people who are concerned about what is happening in the Francis Marion National Forest. He took this photo in September. You can see pieces of wood, shingles, and tarps in a pile off the side of the road.
It looked like somebody had demolished an outbuilding or some type of house.
Fast forward to that same spot today. Mounds of dirt are now in that turnoff and several others along the road throughout the forest.
Somebody is just either too lazy to go to the landfill or keep the proper paperwork or pay the fine or fees to dump their material throughout here, dumping in the National Forest.
You actually have to have a big truck. So this is a company. This is not just some Joe Blow. This is an actual big company who says, hey, I don't want this, so I'm going to dump it here.
Take a look at these materials that have been left on the side of the road. This here is a shrimp baiting pole. And if you take a really close look, there's actually a license number associated with this pole. Any little bit of information on these items left here could lead officials in the right direction to finding that culprit.
I dug for trash, I found receipts, I found thumb drives, I found all kinds of information.
The spokesperson for the Department of Natural Resources says they are actively investigating the dumping sites. The U.S. Forestry Service is also involved.
You have a national forest out here, you need to make sure that you keep it clean. I mean, they have this for parks and recreation, it's not a personal dumping ground.
The Francis Marion Forest, Karina Bolster, Live 5 News.
Now, if you are caught wintering in the forest, you might have seen the sign in her story. You could face up to a